Good morning from London. It is Saturday today and it is end of week three, which is very exciting. If you don't know, I'm here in London for the Royal Ballet Summer Intensive course. And we just finished our third week, which is very exciting. Two more weeks to go, the last push. But yeah, and I've been exploring London on the weekends because we have Saturdays and Sundays off, which is amazing because at SFB we usually have Saturday classes as well. Today we are going to Notting Hill, which I've never been to, and I'm going with my friend Julia from SFB. She's very sweet. You've probably seen her in my other vlogs. But if you haven't watched my previous vlog, which is the Summer Intensive Course vlog, I think, yeah. Go ahead and watch that. It takes like 40 minutes with the bus to go to Notting Hill, and then we will go to Portobello Road, check out the vintage markets there, maybe eat something, you know, have a little girly day, and probably go to Holland Park and sit and enjoy the sunshine, because today it's 23 degrees in London, which is pretty good for London. Let me show you guys my fit for today. I'm wearing my comfy New Balances, some jeans from Zara, and this brandy top, which is very basic. Yeah, it's very basic, but I think it's cute. And then this little brown jacket, but this is the only jacket I brought because it's London, guys. You cannot predict the weather at all. It can be raining like 5 minutes later and then sunshine 5 minutes later, raining. So we're not risking it, but we will get going soon. So I'm gonna head downstairs and catch Julia. Decided to come back for dinner. So we came here at the dorms around 5, and now I'm eating, well, not eating, but like drinking my vitamin C because everyone at the dorms are basically sick, so I don't want to get sick. Today was so fun. It was so sunny. Notting Hill was great. Portobello Road was very, very crowded. I would
probably not go there again because it was just too crowded and the stands were just like antique stuff, like cameras and stuff. So I didn't really, we didn't buy anything. Also, I don't think I will be going down to socialize today because I just want to chill. I just want to take a rest, me time, you know. I think I'm going to be reading the book that I found, The Rules of Life. I've actually been reading this quite a lot. I'm like nearly halfway through the book. I want to finish it in 2 weeks, so I'm going to be reading that and probably watch a movie.